Where's Rap? I can't reach him.
Well, how the hell do I know where Rap is? I'm a mummy in a hospital.
Why are you dressed like that?
Why are you dressed like that?
All right.
Honestly, is Grid drawing out the suspense to make a grander entrance? Will she be arriving on flying swans?
Yay me, but also broke me. Fuck.
It is so you and Peyton?
Oh, how about turning it down a couple hundred decibels, Sparky? I don't think Miley Perry Gomez wants her fans going deaf.
My God, you are so embarrassing. Stop trying to be funny.
Lower the music, young man.
It's not even that.
Major.
But I'm just trying.
Don't make me ask you again.
Whatever, I'm turning it down.
Wow, a racing jockey.
What's the funny, then?
It's just different to have somebody that was a jockey.
What's so funny about that?
Just funny, Sam. I just can't see you riding a horse.
Of course. Enjoy it, my dear. You stupid kitchen whore.
Anyways, I had the option of filming this video standing up with direct sunlight and everything, but fuck that.
Try.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Where are you off to, kiddo?
I have mercenary training. God.
Don't text and drive.
Stop trying to control me.
I'm in love with Queen Penelope.
She's not a queen!
If you don't know what the series is about, you've been living under a rock, because literally everyone has been raving about this. It's the 7th volume, for God's sake. It's been out for like a long time.
Sharon, yes or no? I'll come back to Sharon. Louis?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, I think I've got her through. She's great fun. She's different. But I was entertained. She entertained me. It was great fun.
Okay, I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes.
Oh, for God's
sake. Definitely it's a yes.
You're going to blame me? You turned the mermaid into blood. I did something about it, which is more than what you can say.
Why don't you dance like that?
Shut up.
And this is a psychological thriller about a girl named Emma, right?
That's the reality.
It's a pity, because the image is really good.
Looks like he works in a poultry factory. He's got two pairs of sunglasses and a plastic microphone. How can you say the image is good?
Well, it's different. It's
that
different.
Thing looks like the deli counter at Sainsbury's.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, that's my image of white.
No, no, honestly, Champagne, it's not good.
What? You'll win her over with your rainbow kisses and unicorn stickers?
Francis, we were looking for you everywhere. Just love to find you.
I was riding.
Really? Who?
You said we are going to open Wakanda to the rest of the world. This is not what I imagined.
And what did you imagine?
The Olympics. Maybe even a Starbucks.
You know you're wasting our drinking water, right?
You know we're all gonna die in 6 months, right?
The child or something? The baby child? Is that what it is? I don't know. But this is her debut novel? Is this her debut novel? Yes, it's her first novel, and it follows a widow. Duh.
Think champagne. 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 We're going to say no.
Oh, sweet.
Okay, Louis, yes or no? Champagne, please. Champagne, please. Champagne, you're not going to change my mind. Champagne. Champagne. Champagne!
Should we bow?
Yeah, he's a king.
Seems like I'm always thanking you for something.
What are you doing?
We don't do that here.
Don't leave me hanging, man. Just...
Yes! Go stand over there, sweetheart. You run a what?
I run a fan site about Louis Walsh.
I presume you're not very busy.
Come on, Sammy, just put
it. Hang on a minute, just to clear this up. So, okay, is it popular?
It is. Yeah, we've got 45 members at the moment. All posting regularly.
45 members?
Yeah, but we've had 8,000 hits on the website. 8,000, wow,
45 members? How long have you been running for?
Only a year.
A year?
Almost a year, yeah.
Hang on a minute, that's 4 a month.
Yeah.
God, you have to get some help in.
Stop that.
Oh, hey, man, Cornettos.
Right, we had to attach each neuron non-sequentially.
Why didn't you just reprogram the synapses to work collectively?
Because we didn't think of it.
I'm sure you did your best.
I'm muscular.
But who are you kidding? Well, you're one sandwich away from fat.
Yeah, right.
Seize him. Cut his throat. Stop. Wait. I've changed my mind. Let him go.
Like a pirate had a baby with an angel.
Wasn't really interested in. I read his first book. This is a dude, by the way. I read his first book. Don't let the acronyms, like, fool you, okay? It's a dude.
Are you making your voice deeper?
No, you are. You're imitating the Godman.
Was she that good?
Your voice is okay. You've got no star quality about you. There's no charisma.
No charisma?
Yeah, I agree with Sharon. A bit pub singer-ish, I thought.
Really?
Yeah. I felt your confidence was slightly deluded.
Deborah, the reality is you're not very good.
Now, you know what? You were the one person I didn't want to see today because I really want to slap you now.
But you are not a good singer.
I'm not a good singer. That is why I've been a singer since I was 6 years old, and everyone I've ever met, people who don't even like me, have come up to me and told me I've got an amazing voice. You can't bloody sing, mate.
I don't want to be a singer.
I don't really care what you think. You can't sing. You have no talent. Get out.
It's weird. No, I'm not.
He just did it again.
This is my voice.
I really want to throw your water on him.
Debbie storms back in. But Louis sees what's coming.
Do you know, if it had like ham in it, it's closer.
Oh, no.
It's closer to a British carbonara.
Oh no!
It is. No, that's true.
Oh well, fine. I'm glad you're standing there.
Do you agree?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But you know what I mean.
If my grandmother had wheels, she would have been a bike. You know what? You know. It's... You know, what the hell is, you know, it doesn't make any sense what you said. It's a different recipe. It's got nothing to do with macaroni cheese.
Oh, dude, how long have you been standing there?
An hour.
An hour?
Are you serious?
I've mastered the ability of standing so incredibly still. That I've become invisible to the eye. Watch.
You're eating a zarg nut.
But my movement was so slow that it's imperceptible.
No.
I'm sure I'm invisible.
Hi, Drax.
Damn.
When you don't know whether it's actually gone in because it's so smooth.
I mean, it's been a drink for...
Where's your gun?
I'm having a thing.
There's no time for a thing. That's the thing right there. Dude, you're embarrassing me in front of the wizard.
I'm sorry.
I think it's pantry for me.
I think it might be pantry for me, too.
Definitely.
I reckon you have more fun downstairs.
Do you think?
Hey, man. What's up, Mr. Stark?
Yeah. But no, I've never whizzed it over the kitchen.
No. Should I have not?
I'm back up.
No, you're still away.
I'm Peter, by the way.
Doctor Strange.
Oh, you're using your made-up names. I'm Spider-Man, then.
Go.
See, it's all right when you've...
Once it's in, I love it.
But nice.
See? <Go. laughs>
Hey, welcome back to this morning.
Do it, Quill. I can take it.
No. We're not so different, you know. We are completely different. I'm gracefully tall, you're freakishly short.
Where do you get this stuff?
I don't know, it just comes to me. I have a gift.
What the hell was... What was that noise? You've never... You've never made that noise
You okay? Notice you've copied my beard.
How do you know?
Because I know women. I know what they're like.
Is that because you used to be one?
Oh, oh, we've just got the sound.
Uh-huh.
It should be when you get a text message.
Yeah, when I get a... Oh, got a text.
Are you trying to tell me you're gay or something?
Gay, straight, retarded, why do we have to put labels on everything?
So turkeys had testicles.
Okay.
Or yeah. Where they put them at Christmas when you get your
where
turkey.
Where they put them at Christmas? Where does a turkey put its testicles at Christmas? It sounds like a joke. What's the punchline?
It's Santa's sack.
You can't say anything else now.
The fuck? You should see the looks on your faces. Classic!